control. I've seen superstars get a huge advantage over their opponents and still lose the match because they got sloppy.
Anything can happen in WWE. An entire match can turn on one or two big moves.